can do to factor for really, really empowering the leaders of the liturgy to do. It's time that I listen to my singing career is truly come to an end. Thank you very, very much. One of the leads in the person in charge of the group, Kristen James, she is the lead in the Father Oland's play or production that comes up next month. She will be Ruby. So, so good morning, my brothers and sisters. Do have my visitors with us today, so stand and bear knowledge. Do we have any birthdays this week? I know my God this week. May their friends, their families come to recognize how valuable these, your daughters or sisters are. Let us understand and be witness and believe God's word. Let nothing or anyone separate us from the love of God. But may us a journey as your witness, the people of faith, will truly live and celebrate that gift of life. That's this in Christ's Lord. Just for the record, whenever the chairman leaves and travels overseas, a word of goodies I expect from the church. And to God our Father, we pray for these, your sons and daughters, our brothers and sisters, that as they take leave of us, they go with God and travel in good health and safety. Then wherever they are called, wherever their journey will be, may God be their constant companion. May all that is said to do to keep with God's word. And may the wherever they go, to keep the faith, the light of faith, the light of darkness, to access to Christ's holy. It only costs $1,500. As I've said to the other groups, if your husband and you can provide $1,400, I will find the money. But please, please, please come. celebrate as men. At that celebration, we also have Mr. Jared, who will be celebrating his 100th birthday. All right, so please come out. Next Sunday, at the 9 o'clock Mass, we'll have a grand celebration in honor of Mr. Jared here at the 9 a.m. Mass. And the last, I have now been assigned another, or given another assignment. So now I'm going to be the dean of the office deanery four. And it's pretty much to work along with the priests, deacons, the lay workers, and the laity of the deanery. How we within this area is about roughly seven churches along with their missions will be working along with. So just pray for me that I have the strength and the energy and the good sense to prevail. Amen.
Amen.
Have a good day, a good week, everyone. The Lord be with you.
Amen.
We are ready for our blessings. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Jesus for all, Jesus for all, Jesus for all, Jesus for all.